plant science, animal science, nutrition, agriculture, business.
And there's apparel merchandising and management. So fashion majors are in the College of Agriculture. We have people that have graduated from here and now go work on the turfs for Super Bowls and things like that.
Cal Poly Pomona is unique in the sense that it's a polytechnic university. There's a very heavy emphasis on hands-on experiences.
In this extremely diverse urban area, the Cal Poly campus has everything you would need, all of the tools you would need to study agriculture or agribusiness management or animal science. We have a farm, we have livestock, we have horses, and it's just a real gem within kind of the concrete jungle we all know as Southern California.
The College of Ag, I feel like it takes it to a whole new level because the instructors are so willing to help you. They'll teach you how to do something and then hand the reins basically over to you and let you do it.
Having that hands-on experience and actually being surrounded and being immersed in what I'm going to be doing, you know, or what I want to do for the rest of my life was, I can't even like put words to it. It was so incredible and it helped so much.
The learn by doing aspect of the entire school, really, I think the College of Ag really embodies it the most.
My first day of freshman year, I showed up to lab and we're getting the pigs out and we're giving them shots, you know, and it was so much fun and I was like, this is great.
We want students to be in labs working on things because it really helps them apply what they've learned in real life.
A lot of my professors are really open and welcome and want you to come to their office hours. They want you to talk about your experiences and how they can help.
They're great. They're very interested in having you learn, of course. They're very open to their office hours, there to explain to you and take the time to really have you understand the material.
Our goal is to educate students to be future leaders.
I think that our college is really strong in that it's not a super big college, which means the class sizes are a lot smaller.
The average class size is about 32 students.
I think I really look forward to knowing a lot of people in my classes and kind of having that environment to rely on.
And then we also have Ag Career Day, which is where a bunch of companies will come to us and set up here and students can go and talk to them and network with them.
Talking to these employers, they're all very friendly. They all want to help you. They all offer internships.
They come in and talk to students about what they can do after and what they can do right now to help build their resume while they're still in school.
So that they become that well-rounded, grounded, knowledgeable individual that the industry is looking to employ.
It's a lot of interesting experience that you gain here that prepares you for the outside world, because when you graduate, you can hand your resume to an employer and say, I've learned all of this. This is everything I can do. I want a job.